Perhaps because we've got the Dallas cheerleaders right down the front here. Dallas cheerleaders, 1937. And now I'm going to show you how to spell the word Henry, which includes everybody. If you're from Quebec, just don't listen.
Kind of hush.